My girlfriend's grandma died, and it was my job to pick up the ashes from the crematorium. On the way home, I stopped for a quick beer or two at the pub.
That's an A to B job. That's not an ABC. Oh, maybe pop to the shops. That's an A to B job.
Accidentally left the ashes on the table at the pub and didn't realise till I was already on the bus on the way home.
Phone, keys, wallet, ashes. Every time. How hard is it?
Every morning, my girlfriend kisses the box on the mantelpiece and says, I love you, Gran.
Oh, and God.
I don't have the heart to tell her she's been idolising for years a box filled with almond flour.
He didn't think to fill it with granulated sugar.